Most members of Congress are friends of Israel. That's why a huge majority, 88%, refused to sign a letter accusing Israel of collective punishment when Israel was defending her citizens from the terrorist group Hamas. But Jim Himes signed that anti-Israel letter. A fellow Democratic congressman called Himes misinformed. Israeli officials feared worse. Call Jim Himes. Ask him why he joined an assault on Israel. Paid for by the Emergency Committee for Israel.